Hello, viewers. Welcome to another episode of Get It Right, the show where we ask our contestants questions from this month's Advance Magazine articles and see what they know. Now, viewers, join us and see how much you know, too. So, let's meet our contestants, shall we?
Hello, everyone. I'm Natasha, and I love to travel.
And I'm Daniel, an avid adventure seeker.
Well, great, because today's questions will be taken from the article Making Deep Noises. So, let's begin. Now, in this article, we learned the deepest spot on Earth is a surprisingly noisy place. It's called Challenger Deep, and scientists placed a recording device there to record the sounds of the deep. Now, what is the name of the recording device?
It's a microphone!
Oh, close!
No, it's a hydrophone, a special kind of microphone used to test and record sound waves underwater.
That's correct, Daniel. Well done. Thank you. Well, on day two, we learned that scientists targeted the Challenger Deep for baseline recordings because they expected the slot-shaped canyon to be largely insulated from the global cacophony. What does the word cacophony mean?
Does it mean not being genuine or real?
Oh, that's the word phony.
It means an unpleasant mixture of loud sounds.
Yes, Natasha, that is the correct definition. Okay, what word or phrase has the following definition? To mix something, especially liquid, with great force.
Oh, is it the word beat?
Oh, so close, but that word wasn't used in the article.
It's the word churn.
Yes, it is, Daniel. And that makes you the winner of today's episode of Get It Right. Viewers, did you get the answers right too? We hope so. Until then, keep reading advanced articles to increase your English vocabulary.
Goodbye.